Hi there, welcome to another video from AidData. Today, we're going to cover our dataset on China's overseas development finance. We at AidData produce the world's most comprehensive dataset on China's overseas development finance program. The term overseas development finance simply refers to loans and grants that official Chinese agencies provide to other countries to improve their economic welfare and development. To date, we've captured more than $800 billion to 165 countries in every major region of the world over an 18-year time period. Many of the projects in the dataset are still ongoing today. Our dataset also captures loans and grants from official Chinese agencies that have commercial purposes, such as promoting the export of Chinese goods and services. While AidData does not capture foreign direct investment in this dataset, we do include loans that facilitate foreign direct investment. Now, what do we mean by official agencies in China? These refer to Chinese government agencies, policy banks, state-owned commercial banks, and state-owned companies, among many others. AidData tracks financial flows from a wide array of these official agencies in order to ensure that we provide a complete picture of China's overseas development finance program. This unique feature sets it apart from other datasets. All right, now let's talk a little bit about the data. The dataset that we released in September 2021 includes more than 10,000 financial flows from official agencies in China. For each financial flow in the dataset, we provide up to 60 different variables to capture the full story of Chinese financing, including things like which agency provided and received the money, how much they provided, where the finance project is located, and much, much more. Our dataset provides rich, granular information on financial, project implementation, and location details. What else makes AidData's Chinese Development Finance dataset unique? For one, our dataset allows you to directly compare China with other donors and lenders. This is because we use the same categorization standards that the OECD's Development Assistance Committee, or DAC, uses. We use these standards in order to code the purpose and type of the financial transfer that has been provided. We also use the OECD's grant element calculator to measure if loans are extended on generous terms. Each financial flow in our dataset is also assigned a 3-digit OECD sector code so that you can easily compare the sectoral composition of Chinese development finance to that of other donors like the US and the World Bank. Our dataset on China's overseas development finance is also unique because of the rigor of the data collection process. We have 3 different stages of data collection to ensure that the information we publish is detailed, accurate, and up to date. We make sure that each of our coding and categorization decisions are backed by evidence and carefully reviewed. Throughout the 3 stages, our staff systematically triangulates information from official sources in China, the host country, and from organizations that have a local presence on the ground. Many of the sources that were used to construct the dataset were published as recently as 2021. Now that you have a better understanding of what makes our dataset unique, let's learn more about AidData's data collection process in the next video.